Good afternoon, everyone. It's a rare afternoon stream for me. I have this week and next week off, so I am going to do some streams at weird times for my usual times, including one today in the afternoon. And I want to play more Void Stranger. I want to see how deep this rabbit hole goes. And towards that end, I did a couple of things. One is, I knew I had left the game in a state of... Basically, I was at the end of the tower with Cif, and the only way to get out from Cif's story, as far as I can tell, is to reset and then go and actually find B. So I reset, and I started running through the tower again, because at this point, I've done the stream... Okay, hang on. Why is my webcam not visible in this view? Hi. Okay. Cool. Anyways, I did Cif's story until I got to this point. And I only stopped here because I started talking to... I believe this is Gore? And I got different text. So I decided, you know what? We're gonna explore that on stream. So let's do that now. Wake up. Please, Gore. I'd rather not waste my time. Oh, it's the great Lord Cif. Didn't notice you there. How nice to see you all the way up here. Save your breath. I know it's a long shot, but I'm here to talk. Wait. You mean you aren't here to torment me? Why would I do that? Have you done something that'd give me a reason? No, absolutely not. Just answer to my question and I'll leave you be. Have you seen B? Oh, that little wimp? Haven't seen him in a while. I figured. Thanks anyway. You're welcome, I guess? You wouldn't happen to have any spare locusts with you. Ugh. Can't you just skip to the next brain all willy-nilly by yourself? Hotshot. Only Ad had power to do so. And the rest of us play by the rules. Oh, wait. I've got an idea. How about you kill me with that toothpick of yours, since I'm blocking the way and all that? I won't. Why not? You seemed awfully eager the last time you dragged me into your stupid mess. Or... about what happened back then. I'm sorry. You think I'm gonna forgive you, punk? I'm not that presumptuous. But I wanted you to tell this to you. I wanted you to tell this to you, face to face. One day I'll make amends for the things we did. Seriously? Face to face? Sorry, I didn't mean it like that. I was only joking. It's just an expression, after all. You've changed, Cif. I'm just so tired. Here. Take your locust and leave. You received a locust title. It tastes like sawdust. Why are you collecting these again? Okay. Oh, right. So, I also, in an effort to speed this all up, I put this on the fastest movement settings, which is screwing me up a little bit. Anyways, We're now just booking it to the end of the... Do I want to go all the way to the end of the dungeon and have to go through it all again? I don't know. We'll figure that out when I get there. Alright. I should turn my settings back down. Because I need to start making precise movements. Okay. Let's see. Right. Okay. Can't go back up from here. Think I may have screwed this up. Well, I can do this. All right, now I don't care if you fall in a pit. By doing that. That one's trivial. Right, I can't actually use my sword on those, but getting rid of them with the wings is very easy. Okay. Gonna ignore that one. I only have to care about anything in that room if I actually want the chest, which I do not care about. Okay. Don't need to overcomplicate it. All right. Thank you. Right. I'm going until I start to see the footprints. That's when I need to start doing different things. Alright, this is just kill both of these enemies. Is make sure not to kill both of these enemies. Right. Actually, that's actually just good enough. This room is empty. We can just go. Okay. And here's where I start seeing footprints. Okay. I don't really need to actually change my behavior until I get to the room with the false boulders. Deal with you. Now we start getting limited in our rod usage. There we go. Mm-hmm. right. This one I kept overcomplicating. I think first thing to do is just carve out a space. Let's grab this tile. Didn't want to grab that tile yet. That's good enough. Can't I just do that? Yeah. Okay. So this is where I left. Because those boulders are fake. And this is stuff I haven't done with Cif yet. Like you. Ah, we meet again. Are you alright? My horns aren't that big, you know. Okay. Great. I'm starting to lose it. I can't handle this mortal. Alright. Oh. So what about you, the brand of Lord Cif? Don't worry, it's already been carved. What room was it? I can't remember the number, but it must be here somewhere in their domain. Ah, okay. Okay. Let's take some notes. Where is my notes document? Here it is. So, B197 inscription of Lord Cif already exists in her domain. Their domain. My mistake. So, somewhere in this area is Cif's inscription. Oh wow, there's a lot of places you can do a lot of stuff with the wings here. Like I can push down all these statues all I want. Doesn't seem to accomplish anything. But like also I don't have to do these puzzles. Okay, here's the spot where I actually have to do a puzzle. I should not have done that. Well, since I kind of screwed this up already, anyways. Alright. Strike me down. There we go. Easy enough. There we go. All right, this one I do not have a way to escape starting the puzzle in the intended way. And once I summon one of these shadow clones, I cannot use my wings at all. That said, that puzzle is not particularly difficult. Go. Yeah, just escape here. Until I can set up a proper loop. I can't pick up that tile that way. I can do it like this. Right, I'm watching for a 6x6 room. That's an easy way to get rid of all of them. Now I just need to move this button somewhere useful. And avoid the clones altogether. Oh, right. I can't walk next to that and stab it. Alright. I should do this. Okay. Go. That one's easy. That's just that one. All right. This is 5x5, not 6x6. Oh, I didn't want to step onto that. Oh well, I can probably make this work. Just have to be a little careful. Can't step onto glass. No, you know what? Let's just reset. Looking for a 6x6. That's what I need to do if I want to deal with you. There we go. Alright, and I think this is where I got teleported to once, so I think I've seen everything here, which is a little concerning. I need to be talking to the shadows? To the statues, rather? finally, honing their skills for so long, had got closer than ever before. They gave birth to a fragile being, lacking in strength, imperfect in many ways, just like Ad had hoped. An artificial Minusia, a being capable of enlightenment. Their true name, like all of the others, is long forgotten, but their sisters called them Cif. Huh. Fascinating. Alright, and I haven't seen you here before. Hi. Any luck with your search? No. I think I might have lost track. I should probably start over. Sorry to hear that. Don't bother. It's none of your business anyway. Maybe not. I didn't want to bother you earlier, but... mission spectacularly failed. I'm looking for someone, too. Or at least, I thought so. I'm starting to feel like I'm just wasting my time. This dream... will it ever end? Never stop searching. Huh? Never stop asking questions. Never give up. Then, in time, the answers will follow. The one you're searching for... they must be very important to you, right? They're surely waiting for you. Don't let them down. You're right. Thank you, Big Hole. I never even asked your name. Cif. So cool. My name is... Strange. Why can't I recall it? You're this far already? I forgot mine ages ago. Cif is just a nickname. Oh. I didn't know like something like that could happen in a dream. Guess I'll have to start searching for my name from now on as well. Why did that memory return to me? Why now? Hang on, B. Hang on, B. Okay. Interesting. Okay. I am, in fact, going to have to start over. Can I do that here? I think so. I don't need to go all the way to the end. Although, can I... let's do a little science first. Now I could rearrange the tiles here. Don't remember the exact shape that I'm looking for here. Let me pull up. What can I pull up here? I think it's just the last stream. So I have an idea of what I want to draw here. So let's see. Last stream, I got through all this. I got to the boss. All right. I have it pulled up in another window. I have the stairs in my inventory. I need to ditch those first. There are not enough tiles to draw this pattern. What if I didn't destroy some of these things? Okay. I have to do that. All right. That part's easy. This is armed anyways. I need to clear out that corner. Keeping three breakable tiles. Let's keep the trap tiles and break the glass. That's my thought. Correct? That looks correct. Oh. I need to get rid of this. Alright. Maybe this is not the thing I'm supposed to be drawing here. But this is the sigil you use to start Cif's story from the beginning. Other thing to try here, I think. Well, two things. One, is anything special when I fall in a hole in front of that statue? No. Okay. What happens if I instead go into the stairs in front of that statue? Oh, right. I have to push the... Whoops. Do that. This. this. Nothing special, it would seem. Alright. We're going through the alphabet, then. Don't really have much choice. One of these trees. And then this, which I could get past, but I need to not, because I need to get out of this story. And the only way to get out of this story is to get through the story. Which means we're starting over, unfortunately. I think the game plan is get as many locusts as we can and jump ahead as often as we can. Take shortcuts where we can. Actually, I can just do this. Think that was gonna work. That. 3. The only thing is, I forget which floor it is I need to split off on to actually complete the story. And I am gonna have to go through the very hard puzzle again. Oh. That was a spot where I could have fallen, skipped ahead. I just went forward there without thinking. There was another spot where I could have jumped ahead. I need to actually pay attention to the statues. Wait. Okay, 35. Thank you. that. And like this. Like that. Alright, give me an opportunity to jump forward sometime soon. Actually. This counts as said opportunity. No, I'd be jumping backwards. I'd be getting more... maybe that's okay, actually. Do that. Do this. Three more. Don't mind if I do. I'm not gonna bother on this floor because it's too much work. Somewhere soon there's... yeah, here. This is perfect, actually. Oh. Heh. That's funny. I have to actually do a little bit of work here to fall down the hole in the right spot. Like so. And now we jump ahead 59 floors. Let's just do this the intended way, because it's easier. Every time I try to get tricky on that floor, I end up just making things more complicated for no reason. Pressing up there. Don't have any locusts with which to hop down again, so... come here. Do that dance. All go. Alright, how many floors of this do I have to do, I wonder? More than I'd like. More than I'd like. Down and up. Dang it. There we go. Go. This is a room where I could make a symbol appear, but I don't need to. I didn't think that was gonna make anything happen. Oh, I screwed this up. Yeah. I screwed that up. Here's where we started today. If I talk to you enough. Oh. Okay. It's different because I reset and came here. Now I have to go through a bunch of these floors, but it shouldn't be that hard. I don't need that. I just need to pick this up and put it down there. Here, put the button there, fly across, go there, there we go. Here, sure. Alright. Getting close. I am unfortunately gonna have to do all those hard mode puzzles again, and that kinda stinks. I would prefer not to. Right. I can't actually afford to kill you. Good enough. This one, just clearing some space. Don't pick up that tile right away. You know better. Pick up this tile. And I can do that. Here we go. Fall down the hole. End up here. Although maybe I should have taken the stairs there. This is bait. I don't want to hurt these snakes. I need the two snakes to meet there so I can get across safely. Down. There we go. That does the job. All right. This one was kind of tricky. Move like that. And then wait. Right. I remember what I needed to do there. Okay. I needed to not stall. Stall here. Hey, Lorgon. Thank you. Stall once here. And then I need to bring you into position. There we go. That does the trick. Alright. This one is just about walking carefully to push all these statues. If I go left, so... Yeah. I have to start by doing this. I can stay on this spot as much as I want. Now I don't care, and I can just fall down the hole. Oh, this one was a pain in the butt. Okay. First step is I have to get... Yeah, that doesn't work. First step is I have to do this. Down, down. Yeah, okay. I don't know what I was thinking there. left, left, actually. Start by... Right. Right. Start by pushing that out of the main path. I've screwed up. I need to get... I need to do that first. There we go. That's how that one works. So... Easy peasy. I want to get most, but not all of these dead. Oh, I've trapped myself. One, two, there we go. That works. That. And then I think that's sufficient. Yeah. That's sufficient. Good enough. Okay. I screwed up. Nope, I screwed up there too. I go. That's gonna get me dead there. Right, can't do it that way. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, now I'm just dead. I don't remember how I did this puzzle. Alright. Let's save myself time and energy by looking it up. Okay. So I did something like this, 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 that, there. There we go. Gotta make sure this is at the right position. I install once. And then I can do this. Alright. Trick to that one is just make sure you kill the enemy. Okay, this one gave me a lot of trouble. I'm just looking up the solution. It's also the last actual puzzle here, if I recall correctly. So I need to find the winning run. Okay. Got it. I think I see what the key observation is here, which is I do this. Where did I go from here? What I need to do from here clear those two out and then perfect. There we go. I might also look up my solution for the boss fight because that one took a while. Yeah. Right. I'm gonna let's pick up one tile here. That's the catch to that one. All right. And get a couple of these going. I don't know why I would want to, but I can. Okay. can't use the wand on at all. You. Okay. Against the bug. I want to say started here? Yep. Differently than it did before, and that concerns me. I'm just dead there. Crap. Okay. Thought this was deterministic. Maybe it is. Trying to find the spot where I actually start the winning run. I think it's here.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if... did I do this? So, first part is was definitely this. 2, 3, 4. One more. That looks the same. Then I went up, left, left, down. Left, 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 left. Down, down, left, down, up. Gotcha. Basically, by going this way, I baited the boss into another laser. Right there. And then... got a hit in there. I'm like, oh, I'm dead, except no, laid an egg. So I'm good. Right, right. Okay, third hit. Right. No, I did that wrong. Okay. Dang it. This is tricky. Can't do that. Two, three, four. One more. Hit there. Gotta hit in here. And then... assume I did that. I kinda have to get out. And then I went down... stalled once here. There we go. Okay. It is deterministic. Like, there's no RNG in the boss, so if you make the same moves every time, you will get to the same spot every time. Okay. And now I could take these stairs. But I don't really want to go through all of this again. I want to take this exit and I want to go back to being gray. So, what happens if I do this? This might be a mistake, but let's try this. So, one thing I want to do is I want to get the rest of the crystals. But also, I looked up a nudge on what could be next. I did look up just the tiniest little hint of what to do next, and so I have an idea of where to go. And so we're gonna chase down that lead after I can actually get back to being gray. Yep, we. Plus, there's a couple of the weird spaces that I've been to with Sif and nothing has happened. So I wonder if there's something I can do by getting there as Gray. So can I skip the credits now? Or is it not going to let me skip the credits at all, and I'm now just resetting that cutscene? Let's find out. Dagnabbit. Okay. I will sit through to the end of this cutscene. Yep. That was more text than it was last time. I think it's actually just a set amount of time until Cif hugs B. And so the more text boxes you can get through in that time by mashing, the more text you see. Which is funny. Actually roll the credits, and I will actually sit through the credits, so I am allowed to reset the game. I will say, if I have one criticism of this game, is that it's you can't reset until you get an ending, and that's fine for normal gameplay, but like this post-game stuff where I'm trying to go through, like the fact that I have to go through the entire tower every time is starting to get on my nerves. I've done these puzzles multiple times now. Yeah, and I guess that is also only true if you're void, because if you're not void, you can just die until you run out of locus idols. Talk to whatever that thing is that talks to you when you die, and then give up. And that lets you reset too. But you can't do that with Cif, because Cif starts void, so... Now, I get till next time. And that lets me actually reset. Alright. English. No need to change my settings. Don't think I want infinite lives, because it's going to cause problems, because it's going to skip me past relevant parts of the game. So I think all I'm doing is this. All right. Yeah, details on a faster reset, I would not mind. Alright. Here as Gray. I have not been here as Gray in quite some time. Right. Take the scepter. I gotta remember that I don't have wings anymore. But does this still work? It sure does. Okay. Good to know. I don't care about you. I've already gotten the hint that you can give me. And already gotten the associated prizes from that. Yeah, I'm not gonna get every single chest. Gotta do this legit. I am not taking any shortcuts. I do. I am looking to do some things with some 6x6 rooms. Basically, I've beaten the three stories that are obviously presented. The Cif, Lily, and Gray. And so I am exploring beyond that route. And I looked up a slight nudge of where to go next. And so I am, right now I'm just trying to get there. Which mostly means retreading a lot of ground that I've already been through, but that is, for better or for worse, the nature of this game. A lot of repetition involved. Would have been faster if I'd come with a tile, but it's fine. Yeah, I got used to speeding through things because I had wings. Get these lined up well enough to do what I want to do. Probably not. All right, let's. Make this a little easier. Alright. Alright. Okay. Does that do anything for me? Does it do anything for me if I do this? No, that doesn't have the thing to fear. Just seeing that good enough? I don't know. We'll find out. I feel like there might be something I'm still missing with those rooms. But I gotta get through these rooms first. Save the NPC. I don't know if that accomplishes much, but I haven't talked to you in a while. Mm-hmm. Then wait a little bit. Because the music changes at some point. I don't need to deal with the snake anymore. There we go. Mm-hmm. Okay. That seems to be the end of that. Tree. Don't think I need to bother viewing those cutscenes again. Alright. don't know that talking to you is going to accomplish much. I feel like I should have had some results by now, and I don't. When I get to the next one of the floors that has, the next one of the 6x6 floors, I will try something different. I screwed that one up. Alright, let's... If I do that, I'll be good. Don't accidentally walk into a pit. That tends to help. There we go. Just take the obvious path. Get over here. This room is a lot longer when you don't have wings. There we go. Go. I don't need the locust. I just screwed myself. Cool. Alright, good job. I got impatient. let's just do this. Yep. Alright. Go. Let's not even bother with the treasure chest. Yeah, I don't think that mural works. Right. Talk to this NPC, which I also have not done in a while. Do it in a way that doesn't involve pushing them. Yes. What the? Mm-hmm. Okay, you're a jerk anyways. Okay, wait. Maybe this is another one where I wait. Is that right? Just wait for a minute. Yeah. There we go. Okay. So here's our next mural. just running through. Yeah, we're just going through. This one. Something like that. This is the tile that I should take. Alright. These floors I have to actually start thinking about again. There we go. Easy peasy. Okay, sure. That's a secret, I guess. I was not expecting that. Another 6x6 room. Do I have a screenshot of this one? Right, I did rearrange this one into the correct shape, and I did get a result. And it's going to be so much harder to do with the enemy still alive. The shape I'd be trying to make. Alright, let's think about how to do this. Let's be a little crafty here. Dang it. I should do this. Put that over here for now. I also need to leave a tile in this upper right corner. Everything else done correctly, and I will end on the lower right corner of this. Okay, thing that I want to try is, now that I've done this, aha! Okay. I acquired a strange pair of wings. They feel extremely brittle. But of course, I missed the first one, so I don't have the, what I assume is the memory orb. Okay. Okay. What floor am I on? I can get back to the beginning. Having a pair of wings is going to be very helpful in speeding this up. Okay. There we go, okay. Okay, what's my next, what is the next 384? I do still have the brand overlay up. I need to empty out my inventory anyways. And this will get me closer to my actual destination. Okay. Here we go. Let's warp back to the beginning with 84 locusts. Now there's this. Still won't seem to be able to interact with that. Okay. Let's take it from the top. This is good, though, because the wings are the, like, number one thing that lets you go faster here. Alright. Which floor is the actual 6x6? 23. I can't remember if this takes me too far. Let's find out. Like, I don't remember what floor this spits me out on. Perfect. Cube. I acquired a strange feeling. Your mind feels heavier. You don't know what to make of it. Knocks that chest over there 6 times in a row. Remain still and wait for 6 seconds. The exit will reveal itself. Don't ask how I know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now that's interesting. And that makes those show up. Okay. 1, 2, 3. I don't know if that's... It's probably not in every chest. Yeah, this is probably not going to do anything. Anyways, next opportunity I get, I can... swap back to floor 84. Yeah, here. Alright, let's... go forward again. And yeah, I have no locus now, but that's okay. That is okay. So, can you read these now? It reads, Alodime. Yeah? Were you always able to read this? No. Okay. So. Do you say anything different to me? No. You sure don't. I'm an idiot. Okay. Be intelligent about this. Come on. Get it together, self. So many little nuances. Catch up to you. You're gonna make my life difficult. I wish you wouldn't. I haven't done this in a while. Let's do it. Yeah. And it's actually not that big of a pain with wings. So I can do things like that. Don't. I forgot how that puzzle worked when you're in chase mode here. This one doesn't change at all. There we go. Even with the wings, you can't get around that with these without the staff. Well, or without just pushing into her into a fit. We got a tree. Okay, so the next 6x6 is this one, and I remember what the room looked like. You know, I left it on the default black and white, not knowing if the colors would actually be meaningful at all. It hasn't seemed like they are, but then again, I haven't experimented with them. To actually think here because I don't have the sword. The sword is what trivializes that one. I think. The wings still help make it easier. Push, push, down, push. Push, push, push. Interesting how they make you do the rooms with the enemy killing puzzles before you get the sword. At least the first set of enemy killing puzzles. Okay. Okay, I have to be careful here because I do need to actually use the statue for all of these enemies. Choice of tile to take. There we go. That dealt with. That dealt with. There we go. And there we go. Way to do it where it just all kind of lines up. Maybe. There we go. Wings makes that one easy. Alright. I've been slacking on this one the last couple of times I did it because I had the sword to pick up slack. So I need to be careful here. There we go. There we go. Care about the locust, so we're just gonna do that. Alright. Gotta remember the actual solution to this room. And that wasn't it. Alright. So. Alright. What's the timing here? Because I need this snake to not be in my way when I go. If I go up, right. It's 5 moves. And the snake will turn around, left, turn around, right. So actually, right now it's fine. I can do that, get rid of you. Do this. Need to do that and then come around this way and do that. Okay, this is the room. I need to kill all of these enemies. Okay, so this is interesting. Get that out of the way where I won't accidentally step on it. I am going to... How does this work? Okay. No, I do need to break all this glass and... Oh, right. Once I kill all the enemies, all the statues go away. Right. Okay. So we're good there. So... Yeah, I push this one down. So I push that one there. This one here. That needs to go there. I need to pick up this tile so that when I push this, I can push that there. Okay. And now... This is what I need to make it look like. and it's pretty close. There we go. And I got a sword. Its ornate design makes it rather cumbersome to use. Who knows? Maybe it'll come in handy in the long run. Uh-oh. This seems bad. Oh, I'm not voided. Alright. Let's figure out how to beat this boss while voided. And yeah, I can get rid of the overlay. I wish to continue. And then I don't like how many holes this is making in the world here. That wasn't so bad. Even that it only took 3 hits. And there's the exit. So I have all the tools. So, the other thing I wanted to check out was here. Wake up. Hold on. That sword you carry. Could it be? Yes, there's no mistaking it. I know this is very sudden. Could you, how should I put this? Take that sword and kill me? Pretty please? What? You don't want to kill me? Sorry, I should have known you mortals take death pretty seriously. I'm just tired of being alive. Even more so after my body was taken away. And since this place is barely functioning anymore, I have no purpose here. Besides, I'm blocking your way, right? So it would be better for you as well. Because there's no other exit from this floor. So, how about it? You decide to grant the... Really? Is this really happening? What a relief. Alright. Just thrust that sword into me. It shouldn't require much power. Wait. This might be a stupid question. But have you died before? What is it like to die? I heard you mortals believe in reincarnation or something. Well, that happened to me as well. That sounds super bothersome. You tell them you'd rather not think about such things. I see. Well, in that case, I've only got one more thing. If you see my sister, tell them that Gore said hi. They're missing their left eye. I'm sure you'll recognize them if you two happen to meet. And thank you, stranger. See ya. Alright. So the big head finally got their wish. You did what you had to do. Don't ask how I know. I absolutely did not have to do it. But, does this get me anywhere new? It sure doesn't. Huh? Keep going for a little bit, but I might need to reset because I died during that boss fight. They say different things now. That's interesting. Go. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna keep going until I get to the next floor. Okay, I haven't done that floor yet. I wonder what happens on that one. There's another tool that I can get. Also, okay. So, do this. Here. Okay, this room. I mean, this is easy, isn't it? With the wings? Yeah. Okay. Somewhere new. It's empty. Strange carvings glow through the niche. Oh boy, it's time for more picross. Although, interesting. I don't really need. This is pretty easy picross as far as it goes. So, in a room that's just that. Okay. So, this is. Which floor is this? 179. So, B179 pit cross. So I'm looking for a 2x6 hallway. I'm allowed to move one tile here, which is interesting. Can I get anywhere interesting with one tile movement? Like, does something happen if I fall down here specifically? No. Okay, well, we're looking for a 2x6 hallway then. And this part's easy, and this part's easy. This tile. that tile. That's good. That's good. And here I can just make a run for it. Do that. Okay. They are still imaginary. So, what do I see when I go down here? Still this. Right. I've solved that one before. What happens if I just keep going? I jump forward a bunch of spots. Okay. Well, at this point, I did it, and it's done. I could reset. Go back to floor 100 and speedrun through a bunch of floors and go back into hard mode again. Or the very hard set of puzzles. What if I just kept going all the way to the end? So, where is there a 2x6? Is the question. I don't actually remember a room that looks like that off the top of my head. Go. Get rid of you. One, two. Right. Thank you. Easy enough. Running through these floors. There we go. Yep. Okay, now you're here right now. Can I speak with you? If so, does it actually accomplish anything? Finally. Okay. You're not telling me anything different than what you told Sif. Here's the last real tree, and then it is my brain. I wonder what the letters spell out. All right, let's... do some translation. To see if this says anything meaningful. I don't know that it will, because I get to control how many characters there are. And so, unless they made a different phrase for every possible length of characters, which would be a lot, I don't know. So, this is what we're working with. It is my brand. So if I pull up the alphabet, which I'm not going to see a minute here, because I'm going to go in voided. So this first letter, so first of all, okay, first of all, I need to refresh my memory on, that says only a craving remains. And so if we look at, it starts in the top right corner and goes down and then backwards. So if I, where is, I compare, I know you guys can't quite see what I'm doing here. I go look at O. O. All right, the white is what's lit up. So that letter, what do we have that looks like, it'll be after O, isn't it? X. So this letter is an X. Oh, but I should start at the beginning of the message. Hang on. This is a Y. This is an R. Might just be random letters, honestly. Might just be complete gibberish. This is a W. This is a T. This is a B. All right, these two letters here are the same. What letter is that? X. Those are X again. X. So this is looking to be complete gibberish, but I'm still going to go through with it in case anything reveals itself. That's a V. This is a U. That three dots there is F. This is an F. This is R. Didn't I have this one already? Isn't that a, that's a Y? This is a Y. That glider looking piece is a, oh, earlier in the alphabet. Nope. It's an O. Right. This is O. Three dots is F again. And then this is also going to be earlier in the alphabet. That is a C. All right. C. And as far as I can tell, that it's complete gibberish, but it is interesting to note in case it is. I don't know if there's eventually going to be something there. All right, and now we get the song. Yeah. Because I came here voided. Although, I should keep an eye on the shape of these rooms because there's something interesting going on here.
There's a safety locker inside of me. Out of your reach, and I hold the key. It's sealed with layers and layers of irony. What's within, I refuse to see.
I like how the it all fades to. The sound effects fade. I don't finish that floor, even though I'm pretty sure I could have. Oh, I reset early by getting all the way through. I didn't want to do that. Hang on. Hang on. I did not want to do that. Okay. You're gonna make me restart the entire musical number. That is fine. I do find that kind of funny. Alright. We're speedrunning these floors. In case there's something interesting we can get by actually getting a certain depth before getting auto-advanced by the song. Can't get any further than that. Because that forces, this room forces a reset. Actually, this room is just impossible. Because that rock is going to always be in the way. Nope. That's impossible. Yeah, a lot of these rooms, even if you could get to the stairs, they're set up to trap you. And many of them you can't even get anywhere, so I kind of just have to wait for the song to do its thing. Okay. I don't remember. Honestly, I don't remember this tree at all. I guess I'll rewatch this cutscene. Such as it is. So I did not. There's clearly still more to find here. Seek the dark idol to cleanse yourself, to return to where you started. Okay, right. This is how you get back to the beginning of the tower. Okay. This is how you reset. Now, what if I don't want to reset? What if I want to keep going? All right. Now I can get here. I can only get here as gray while voided. So So let's take advantage of the fact that I am voided and I have all the tools to do this. I pressed left first. That sucks. Now I have to redo all that. Yeah, starts me back here. Are these? No, these are the same. Or are they? It's hard to tell. I feel like it's presenting me the same floors, but in a different order. Yeah, it's definitely a different order. But I know from having done this once already that there is a bottom. There is also a time limit. There we go. Pondering, recalling. Your journey isn't over yet. Don't ask how I know. My memory can send you back and take all of your burden, your choices, away. Will you accept? Okay. I want to know the answer to this. Before I say anything, is this going to reset everything I've done? As in, start as in I had just installed the game from scratch? Or is this just reset this run? Okay, I don't want to do that. No. So this is a actual hard reset. I want to experience this game from square zero again. Okay, well, I don't want to do that. That said, there's one other thing that made that noise when I ran into it. It was the chest, it was that at the end, and it's... Oh, that's the wrong one. I need to hit the BR, that's right. Hit this. And now I need to find the egg. Where is this thing? Where is this thing? See, when I was down here as Cif, I had someone lead me. Found it. Perfect. A bell tolls for you. Will you accept its call? Oh boy. Yes. And so you'll leave this waking world. That one, it doesn't tell me what it does. And that concerns me, but... Okay. Okay. Freeze. Step away from the console. Charging in barking orders while in the middle of my work. Don't you whippersnappers have anything better to do? We won't warn you again. Do as we say, or we'll open fire. Don't make me laugh. Considering you dolts managed to enter here in the fact that I'm still alive, whoever gave your orders must be pretty high up and wants me unscathed, correct? Let me speak with her. I know she must be listening right now. Dr. Lily.
Dr. Lily.
I wish this escalation could have been avoided. Yet your stubbornness has left us with very few choices. What are my choices, then? Why don't you just shoot me? That'd seem awfully convenient for you. We've yet to locate the black box you stole. Hand it over. Not until my research is done. The government has declared its contents highly classified. Any further transgression will be judged accordingly. I can't protect you much longer. Then who will judge those power-hungry fools who keep tampering with technology they don't understand in the slightest? The discovery of the alien vessel and the sudden appearance of the comet must be linked. And so the data on the vessel's black box is even slightly accurate. Well, those warheads raining down on our facility will soon be the least of our worries. Enough, Dr. Lily. You leave us no other choice. Interesting. And just credits. Okay. I found another ending. I wasn't expecting that one. Four endings? Five? This is the fourth ending. Five if you count the, like, voided ending where you just go through the song and reset. But basically, the end of Gray's story, the intended way, unvoided. The end of Lily's story, unvoided. Sif's story, and then this. And now I start over. No. Am I ready? Yes. Memory, special brand revealed. Blade. Okay. I now get to just start with these things. That's good. I like that. Let's do that then. Yeah, I am sure about that. And then the blade looks like this. I want infinite lives. Don't think so. I think the other thing I want to try and do. Does it let me do an all-white brand? It does. And that's what it looks like. The other question I have is this still Gray's story, or did I stumble into yet another character to drag through this tower? I think this is going to still be Gray's story. I mean, this looks like the opening from Gray's story. Huh? Yeah, okay, this is Gray's story again. Well, now here's something interesting. Oh, it won't even let me try to walk across this. Because I'm like, I have wings. I could just go across that. Skip picking up the staff altogether. That would be interesting. So we're back at the beginning. I want to avoid picking up locusts. Wait, no, I need to pick up and then spend my locusts. Because I need to actually have the locust rating in my bar. Like, the locust count in my bar. For the next thing that I want to try. And this will probably be the last thing that I try tonight, because, I need to eat dinner at some point. I've been going for almost 4 hours. No. No. I appreciate being able to start with the sword and the wings and all that. It makes this go just that much faster. Okay. You're not telling me anything different than you told me to say. I'm not gonna bother rereading old folders. Right, and I'm still looking for a room that's 2x6. I need to not forget that. For all I know, I already passed it when I wasn't paying attention. Anything special happen if I come here? Okay, the chest is just already open. Say anything different now that I have all these tools? No, that didn't seem to give me anything new. Does this accomplish anything? Oh, I was supposed to use the tree. Dang it, I was supposed to use the tree. Oh well. I don't think that's gonna do anything, but yeah. Any of these rocks have anything interesting to say? Not really. Alright. Well. Next time I get the chance to actually get onto the status bar, I have a thing to do. Oh, I could have done it on that floor, I just realized. Also watching for a 2x6 room. You can just really fly through these rooms. With the wings. This is what I want. Nothing. Okay, well, Mississippi 4, Mississippi 5, Mississippi 6, Mississippi. I think this is where I'm going to call it for the night, honestly, for today. It's 8. I need to go eat dinner. More streams this week? I'm going to stream more of this. Still feels like there's so much to do here, but I think we will wrap things up there. And, yeah. Let me go look real quick to see if there's anyone streaming right now that I want to raid. Doesn't look like it, so we'll just call it there. Thank you all for joining me. I'll be back tomorrow. We'll probably do more of this. It'll be a good time. Bye-bye.